A Pharmanex biophotonic scanner can be a great tool to help build your Nu Skin business. But first, you've got to know how to lease one. To lease a device, you need to be a brand representative and meet the qualification criteria. You'll also need to read and sign the scanner agreement. This includes all information about what you'll pay and the device's leasing rules. First, let's look at what you'll pay. To lease a biophotonic scanner, you need to provide a safety deposit and pay a one-time shipping fee, a monthly rental fee, and a monthly loss and damage waiver. For some markets, however, there may be special deals or discounts, so be sure to talk to a market representative if you're interested. Next, let's look at the leasing rules. To keep your lease active, you need to maintain a brand representative title and perform scans regularly with your device. If your title lapses for 3 months, or you go 3 months without performing a scan, your lease will automatically be terminated. Your device may also be deactivated if you miss any monthly payments. This can lead to automatic lease termination as well. You can voluntarily cancel your lease anytime. However, if you do so, follow all proper procedures, and if the device is still in appropriate condition, you will receive some or all of your safety deposit back. All this and more is part of the full scanner agreement, including details about how to properly market and use the device. Be sure to explore the full document and other details before you lease the Pharmanex biophotonic scanner.